Because I got up at 5 AM और मैं तैयार हो रही थी और वॉशरूम में like normally I was washing my face and इतने में लाइट चली गई वॉशरूम की.
बनारस I faced something, I saw something live, you know, which I will never forget.
Hi, I'm Rajnish Dugal.
Hi, मैं हूँ पूजा बिष्ट.
And you're watching us on Box Office India.
Please like, share and subscribe. You know, many actors have told us in the past that when they have been part of some horror film, they've experienced something eerie going on the set or maybe where they're staying. So did you guys face something similar?
I did.
Huh?
Yeah.
Tell us.
So I was getting ready and it was like 5 AM in the morning and we had an early call time. So 5 baje utke, of course, like when you go to the washroom and you
feel very interested.
Like,
this part,
I don't know.
Me, I would have come.
No.
You don't know about.
No, I don't know about this.
No, because I didn't tell.
She was waiting for this interview to reveal it.
No, because it was very funny.
Yeah.
Because I got up at 5 AM और मैं तैयार हो रही थी और washroom में like normally I was washing my face and. इतने में लाइट चली गई वॉशरूम की एंड बाहर रूम में लाइट चल रही है तो लाइक फर्स्ट थॉट व्हिच इवन दो लाइक आई एम अ बिग टाइम हॉरर लवर फर्स्ट थॉट व्हिच केम इन माय माइंड कि मे बी बल्ब यूज हो गया होगा या कुछ हो गया होगा कुछ प्रॉब्लम हो गया होगा सो मैं बाहर आई रूम से वॉशरूम से एंड रूम में मैं देख रही हूँ कि जो वॉशरूम का स्विच है वो ऑटोमेटिकली ऑफ था जबकि रूम में कोई नहीं था तो वो अपने आप ऑफ हो गया एंड देन आई वाज लाइक आई फ्रोज फॉर अ सेकंड कि अब मैं क्या करूँ शुड आई लाइक go and tell people ya main kya karu exactly then I was like no I'm getting ready for the shoot to pehle taiyar ho jati hu aur fir sabko batati hu ki ye hua so that's why I didn't tell anyone
to but dobara hua nahi
ek baar dobara bata to main maan nahi
did you experience something
not in this shoot no but we obviously the location was amazing I think
yeah
they shot in Papago which is in Greece and Attica so a couple of these places especially Papago I think the rock pools over there. If you go there in the evening towards the, you know, when it's dark, as it is, it's very eerie. It's very eerie. Matlab, you would not even want to walk alone. You think ki piche se koi aa raha hai, because there's a continuous river ka sound coming.
Right.
And you're just here, like just about 3 feet from the river, and then 6 feet, because it goes on to different levels from the river. And that space in itself is very eerie. Besides that, in this film, no, I haven't.
But in some other film.
Yes, yes, of course.
Yeah.
So we've shot this film in Greece and Banaras.
Okay.
Banaras, I faced something. I saw something live, which I will never forget. This was we were shooting for Direct Ishq in 2015 or 16.
Okay.
And we were on the ghat, Assi ghat. And this girl, she was towards the end of the, you know, the backup time ke aaspaas, she was on her phone messaging and udhar shoot chal raha, mera aur Arjun ka ek shot chal raha, last, and then we were about to pack up. And everyone packed up, she suddenly, you know, they said ki chalo, chalo, chalo.
Haan.
And ye thoda isko fever lag raha tha. Next day now, suddenly, unhone bola ki she is not coming on set. She was the hair person of the team. So her whole body was swollen. Her eyes were totally black, मतलब वो पूरा डार्क ऐसे सर्कल गया मतलब पूरा यहीं से डार्क था उसकी आवाज़ थोड़ी सी होश हो गई
okay.
So we thought maybe she is not well and fever भी था तो rest. So couple of days she rested but it was only getting worse. Then they called a pandit then and the worst thing was the DOP was her boyfriend. So he would say many boss many yaar hua. And we had to call a pandit, we called a tantric, everyone is bringing someone, or local line producer is bringing a tantric, ye Hanuman ji ke yahan se aaye, ye yahan se aaye. But nothing was happening. So then finally one day, I think about 5 days later, this guy came, he said, isko wahan pe leke chalo. So usko Assi ghat pe leke gaye, wahan pe ek aghoriyon ka ghat hai. You know, and it's all asthiyan wahan pe.
Okay.
So this guy came, he said, इसको गंगा में डुबकी लगवाइए तीन डुबकियाँ लगवाई मतलब लिटरली द गाय टुक हर ऐसे एंड ही स्केर्ड ही इज ऑल्सो स्केर्ड कि मैं करूँ या नहीं तीन के बाद समथिंग विच वी सी इन फिल्म बट वी थिंक वी समटाइम ऑब्वियसली वी फील कि ये मजाक मतलब ये क्या ऐसे थोड़ी ना होता है एंड हर बॉडी वेंट फुली लाइक अ सीन बैकवर्ड्स एंड यू फील कि कुछ बाहर निकला है Obviously, we couldn't see it,
yeah,
but we felt that something has come out of it. and her voice was very manly before that. Suddenly,
she was fine.
She fainted. She fainted, and next morning when she woke up, she was perfectly fine.
Wow.
So this was crazy. Rajiv Ruya was with me, the director.
The director.
Of,
yeah.
And obviously he wants to make something on this. Well, this is something which we've seen it live, and it still sort of gives me goosebumps to even talk about this.
Wow, so that film is happening.
Yeah, film is done, the film released, it was nice.
No, I'm talking about the one where, you know.
That I don't know whether he's making it or not.
Okay.
Maybe
he's collecting more.
Maybe he's spoken to you about it. Because it's the girl has to be.
What? Haunted.